Did you know that it's White Day in Japan? And it has nothing to do with whatever you're thinking right now. Instead, it's related to Valentine's Day. On Valentine's Day in Japan, traditionally, girls have to give guys they like chocolates. Then exactly 1 month later, on White Day, which is today, guys that receive chocolate from girls have to give it back to them.